If you have a big bunion, the most corrective and the most permanent surgery is a great toe fusion. So if your joint is this bad, it's usually the only option. It's the most corrective, it's the most permanent option. So what are the pros and cons of this? Let's take a look. If your joint is bad, this is a pretty terrible joint. You're looking at a normal, looking at a pretty bad joint. Kind of ones like these right here. Something like this simply isn't going to work at a certain time. If you don't want to be in gigantic wide shoes and wear pads the rest of your life, something's needed. So for a smaller bunion, something like this, a minimally invasive, one of those back in your shoe in 2 week type procedures are possible, but not in a case of a serious bunion. So this is kind of the light one, but if you're watching this video, you're probably not just a bunion like this. If you have one like this, you need a more corrective procedure with a plate, with an MTP J fusion, and that shows high satisfaction rates. So if your bunion is pretty severe, this is the MTP J fusion. It locks up the joint, but the benefit is it keeps your joint locked down long term with good satisfaction, with a good predictable nearly lifetime result. So there are other options to correct a really big bunion, but if you have arthritis in the big toe joint, you can see this would not work if you had bone spurs like in some of those early pictures. So the pros are an MTP J fusion is the most corrective, it's the most permanent, it has high satisfaction and high function. So that means you can still keep running and doing everything you want to do. So you can run, you can do everything, just sports like being a ballerina, being a bowler, where you bend your big toe. Just be careful because you won't be able to bend that big toe. But the cons are you have a stiff big toe, it's the most permanent procedure, but it's usually needed. For example, if you were a younger person without any real problems and high activity level, you probably won't need it in the first place. But if you're someone with significant foot pain, significant stiffness anyway, that's when you need it. Your toe is already pretty stiff and it has a bigger recovery. So it could be about a month in the boot before you're back into a shoe. So if you have a terrible bunion like this, if it's dislocated, if there's extreme arthritis, this is what you need. You're going to be in a boot or a shoe for over a month, very likely, and then you're going to need orthotics and to be in a shoe. If this helped you at all, please visit our website where you can get even more information. And if this video did help, give it a like and a share, and we'll see you soon. This is MichiganFootDoctors.com.